back up with it. Schultz able to play it back in. Goes in after it, but it curled around where Van Riemsdyk slugged it further. Kept on by Schultz, but that one blocked down, and here is Carroll on a breakaway.
Offensive opportunities, and Tanner Carroll gets into shooting lane, has a breakaway from the red line in, the puck is rolling on him, he settles it down, and then Fleury just kind of drops that blocker, drops that pad, and stick side perfectly placed there from Tanner Carroll.
Remember all the shot blocks he had in the second period, Connor Carroll? I mean, he's Tanner Carroll, easy for me to say. There's it settled down, as Eddie's talking about, but all those shot blocks in the second period, he gets rewarded here in the third. Shot block, breakaway goal.
Odd man right.